So when clearly it's Ben Stevens that looks to have got the slightly stronger start at the moment. One lane inside him is coach Dale Garland is easing on to his shoulder. So it is still Ben Stevens leads into the straight, the under 17 athlete. From Dale Garland. I think Dale Garland might have just nicked that one on the line. 52.9 unofficially from Ben Stevens. Third, Alex Falla, and fourth, Chris Chalmers.